gosh. I get satisfied by the weirdest things.